Alright guys, welcome back to the next part of the Epirus gameplay series. I remember left off, we had laid siege to Carthage. And we're gonna go straight into it. We'll be heavy outnumbered, loads of reinforcements. Just garrison army, garrison fleet. So it doesn't seem like much of a strong defence for like an epic city, however. It is an epic city, so we're going to look forward to this and enjoy it. Got my artillery. Just smashed that, knocked down their walls. And I do have a fleet. I don't know how it works, this many people. The fleet and land. If I've got like 40 land units, and I've got a fleet, can I land my fleet? Or does it not work that way? Oh well. So the Brothers of Xenophon army is purely cities bashing. Here we go. But yeah, if I'm gonna have 40 land units, like I said, I'm not sure if I can land my navy. That would put me on a 40 land units. Confusing. Or even if my neighbour will even turn up in this battle. I do not know. That's a long loading time. Looking at the map. Don't know where to die. Foggy. Nah. I want to see when my rocks land. Okay, I've got entry points everywhere. Ah, this is a gorgeous city. Shame you can't go up there. Oh wow, so if you land by city, you just walk right in. Yeah. Land by city, you just go straight in. There's a nice port. That is a nice port. Right, so let's look for points of attack. I'm thinking along this wall here. Or I can, yeah, smash it in here. Really need siege equipment.
At your service.
There's general unit here. Reinforcements have arrived. Okay. There we go. So yeah, I've got my navy coming in. Oh wow, everyone's coming in. Right, so can I have more than 40 units? Guys over here. Got a unit coming in.
The walls are breached.
Actually, yeah, but you guys here. Yeah, I was going straight in, I don't mind. I guess I'm just limited on Navy units, that's fine. Okay, let's land here.
Our general is under attack.
Right. Yeah, after us. Get right in there.
The walls are breached.
Fight infantry, ready. At your service.
And smash that, smash that, and then smash that, smash that. Lovely.
Companion cavalry.
Thessalian cavalry.
I'll withdraw you guys.
The walls are breached.
27 units not gonna do anything really. Smash down these walls.
Companion cavalry.
Ready for orders.
Engage.
Do.
The walls are breached.
Really good. So these guys are actually landing now.
The walls are breached.
Probably siege equipment, mate. Withdraw. Shoot that. Just for the sake of shooting it now.
Thessalian cavalry. Forward!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Okay. Send more cavalry. Get out of here.
On my orders, withdraw.
Can't wait for you to land. Okay.
The enemy general is dead.
Are there. Let's reorganize everything. Greek Marines. Right here.
By your command. Companion cavalry.
Is Alexander's troop over here? Alexander needs to go there. Oh, this is so confusing. Right. You guys for now. Take this place. Okay, now you guys. Aren't those guys? Okay, you guys are group one. Two. Your army three. Okay. Getting somewhere now. Can't use that. So army one. Negriani. You. Pezzi Bretti. He said that like a retard. Hey. Good man. You have lights. I'm gonna get there. There's any there. I don't know what you're doing. Ah, you joined now, aren't you? Because because I withdrew the ballista. You now join the battle. No point in you guys doing anything yet until this war's taken. Right, you can ask me where I go over there now. And we're sending the first wave of men. Which leaves pikes, cavalry. Yeah, that's right. Move the cavalry up here.
Companion cavalry!
There we go. That's a screenshot though. Agriani, take them, kill them, do what you need to do. Just do your thing. Waste them. You run into the capital. Spread out like that.
By your command. Pike infantry at your command.
Like this formation you got going on here.
Royal Thorax swordsman.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Cool. Get stuck in.
At your service.
And you up there. And the Marines going. Carthaginian cavalry. We're just gonna light them up with javelins. Loving that kill death ratio. Edge, do you think? Fight off that cavalry, so Agrianians. Get up there. There we go. Smashing behind him. There we go. That'll die very quickly. Go on, get up there. How are we doing over here? Send Agrianians over here. Right, actually, Alien. Tarantino. Where's my Tarantines? Yeah. Have fun with that.
We have captured a tower.
Yours to command. Okay, I'm doing slightly better than them. Wow, you just can't kill cavalry, these guys. How do you plan to get through? Silly.
When did he get Facebook? Oh. Is he just up?
About. Days.
Pikes at the ready! Yours to command!
Forward! I guess stick in there, lads. Wow. Still can't kill me. Fall back up there. Start again. Let's start that again. While you guys are doing it, you're doing it horribly.
Pikemen, ready for orders.
Right, Geth Alex. Guys can get in behind them. Oh, this is brilliant. Just keep peppering them.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Fine. There we go. Charging the back of them. That'll make them break. Easy as that. And the Marines take that. Let's not pause the game. I didn't even a second army in the end.
Italian
That's it, keep killing them.
The men are wavering.
But why?
We await your command.
Why? No need.
Pop bleachers!
To charge!
Wow. Capturing the victory point, almost done. Statue of Augustus.
Ready for orders.
Do-do-do.
Our enemy have lost a victory point.
Oh, there they go. Send you guys up there. Fast forward this a bit now, I think. That was nicely easily done. Helps, definitely helps having the Lethal Valos artillery. Just smash a massive portion of the wall out. And so much better than having siege towers. That's my busy guys. Wait, kill them. What am I doing? There you go, come on then. Yeah, almost done. 50 seconds left. Wait, 5. Oh, no. Yeah.
The enemy fort will soon be ours.
Easily done. Easily done. There we go. And there's how Carthage falls. You just hold the statue for a few minutes. Wow. Close. They lost about 400 just to the wall collapsing. Ugh. Excuse me. So 9,010 men are deployed. That is a large army I've done so far in this game. Carthage is now ours. Very happy with that. Very happy indeed. So we can push down into Africa now. The question is, do I go east or west? Do I push up to the banks of Egypt? Or do I go west towards Spain? Go along the African coast and then push in through where modern day Gibraltar is. Still made a good amount of profit.
We hunger for battle. Make haste, men. Fleet ripple docking.
Stop raiding now.
Ready for orders.
Yeah.
Make haste, men.
We're all good friends here. Yeah, I mean it's more Carthagean bollocks there. But I'll push this way. Yeah. What's this? Enemy fleet. No big dramas. Anyone else? Already building the barracks there. Right, well, I'll end this part short, since we took a major city. And I hope you enjoyed this part. And where are these places? Oh, all the way down there. Oh. I hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more. Thank you for watching.